Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna play some more raft. So we're just gonna continue from last time. And right now we're just sorting some few stuff out in the inventory and crafting the shark baits we need for the island here. So if you like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button, and if you have any questions or anything, let me know in the comments. So we have just throw the shark bait out so we can dive down in the water without getting attacked by the shark. It makes it more easy for us to loot. And we've just got some scrap and some clay and some sand here in the water. Get a lot of different good loot to a base so we can build some better stuff. And also some clam we can get there to eat maybe. And just always make sure to keep an eye on the shark so it's not attacking us and we die. As you can see, there's a lot of scrap down here, stone, clay, and sand we can collect. The more the better. Of course, then we can build. And we are already getting hungry, as you can see here. You always need to keep an eye on the food and water situation every single time. We have a watermelon we can eat, and the shark is free again, it looks like. So now we're gonna keep an eye on the shark so it's not attacking us. And we're just gonna fish some more, maybe to try and get some more fish to make some shark bait. Because then we can throw a new one out. And can keep the shark occupied while we go loot again. We got a tulipa there, not the one we want a herring or pumpfried fish. Because that's what the best part is gonna be for us. Still not the watch fish, we need two other fish. It's not always easy to get the fish we need because there's a lot of different type of fish we can get. It's always nice to stay fishing because you're not getting attacked. Or it's always easier to get the fish in. The wrong fish again. What else do we have? Fishing, excellent fish. Give me some good fish. We want all of. We want the best fish we can get. Come on, give me some fish. Yes, we got one white fish now. And we need some food, let's eat some ananas. Let's see, let's make some more rope, new fishing rod. And so of course the other one there, it's broke, so now we have new ones we can fish some more. Or else that's just what we're gonna do the next few fish and loot. So and then we just put some montage on and I will be back. Thank you. So we are back after the moon chart. Hope you like it. As you can see, we have just got a lot of different resources now to the base and to expand it and build stronger, bigger, and get some more collection nets and some seaweed we have got. As you can see, my hot bar scrap, and we have watermelon seeds. So we have a lot of different. Also, as you can see, we have got a pretty good set of collection net around the boat. It makes space for more here. So we are beginning to expand and getting further and ready now. So that's pretty good. Because then we are getting stronger and getting a more better boat to survive and space to build the stuff we want to build. So it's definitely gonna help us now. And all the collection needs to get the resources when we're out of the ocean and to expand it, everything. You can also, if you want, you can build some more layers in the basin, so instead of only one floor, you can get some more floors up. You build a very big storm base, if you are good at it. Right now I'm fishing for a lot of different fish, so we also have one to eat and to make some more shark baits or what else we need in the future for the shark. And also, as you can see, we are always hungry. And the food is not cooking so fast. It would be nice if it was a little bit faster. And the fish is done, perfect. Let's eat it, so we're not hungry anymore. Put a new one over. As you can see, we are also moving again. That's so good. And the shark is attacking again. You can also see how it's damaged the raft or foundation, how it's damaging it. So it's, you always need to be ready and prepared to build it again, repair the stuff that's been broken. And my trap in first fall in the water right there, so that we also need to be prepared of, to try not fall in the water so much and steer on the boat and protect the boat from the shark. It will be better and help us a lot, because the more you do it, the harder it will be. Oh well, now why not we just sailing again out of the water and after the Iceland, and just looting and hope we get a lot of different resources we can need to the to expand it and just have it stuck. So you also have two wet bricks. When they, those are dried, you can build a smelter. You need 6 wet bricks or dry bricks to get a smelter. So of course we're gonna need to get a lot of clay and sand, because we need to make, I think it's 2 clay and 2 sand to make 1 wet brick. So that's gonna be a lot of you're gonna need. But on the most small island under the island water, there should be a few clay and sand almost every time you can loot. So that's gonna help a lot. And you can see now that all the resources are coming again, so we can collect it. The more resources we can get, the better it is. Planks, it's always good to have. And my hook is almost damaged, I almost complete empty, I can see. And we just fall in the water there. That's so typical. Let's get this barrel if we can. We got it perfect, because that is good. Some plastic, some scrap, and some planks. And we just keep falling in water every single time. Because of that, there's that hole. Let's repair the foundation so we don't get it destroyed. Keep an eye on the shark also and empty the collection net. If you need to be always concentrated in this game, so that's a lot of hard work, but also fun. everything we need in stock. Just want to go 3 storage, some great and research table is maybe good because you can research a lot of different things when you get the materials. So you say if you just begin, you can take the scrap and research or some stuff, so you get a lot of new thing to build. As you can see, we have the small crop block, medium and big crop block, 3 crop block. Now we need a scarecrow, 2 protector cups from the seagulls, hopefully. So we're not getting the cups destroyed every time by the seagulls, so we can get the bed as much food as possible. As long as there's those holes, you will always fall in water as a lot of time. You always need to try and look out so we don't fall in the water, because then the shark can eat us. But we don't want to die, that's not so good. Let's build a new plastic hook so we can keep collecting new resources. And always try and get the barrels because they have the best loot. Got some barrel and plastic there. That's so good. That's always very, very good. But the shark was attacking again, as you can see, so it's random when it will take, but it will take a lot of time, so we always need to be ready for that to prepare. Get the different, get all the loot, all the different loot there is, planks, leaf, plastic, what else is in the water we can get. So that's just the most of the video. We have been grinding loot to begin the video, so we can begin on the history very soon, hopefully. That's our goal, to begin on the history soon. So, but I think we will end the video here. So if you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video. And if you want to see me other games or just continue, let me know. So thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you liked the video. Have a good day. Bye.